I'm Maria Peña. I'm from Colombia, and my passion is painting. I love painting. I love to mix colors, and I love to create new realities in the canvas. I didn't start drawing and painting as a child. I started after, when I was like 30 years old, and I discovered that I love to paint and I love to transform the matter, things, to build things. And I did my course in Colombia. It was a long, long course of 5 years where I learned to paint, to draw. I learned to do portraits. I learned to do ceramics. But I was more interested in portraying people. And this is what I do now in Australia. I love to portray children and to transform the face somehow with tribal face painting and adding some art in the head. Because I love people who I portray to see themselves as a different magical being. And this is called magical realism. Well, I'm inspired with the different colors of the skin of the people, especially in Melbourne, from different cultures, from different identities, different languages. I love multiculturalism. I also love human nature and spirit. And this is what I try to reflect in my paintings. Tribal face painting comes from memory and identity. Many indigenous cultures paint their faces with clay and natural pigments they find in the earth in special ceremonies and rituals. They create a connection with the Mother Earth. This is what tribal face is about. So generally they use their hands, or also we can use some specific tools like toothpick or brushes, and then you add the painting onto your face, and instead of painting on a canvas or on a wall, you transform and you paint on your face. And the tribal face painting has been a tradition in many, many different indigenous cultures, including Australian culture, Latin American indigenous culture, Asian cultures. The purpose of this workshop is to see yourselves as a magical being, to bring mysticism into your life and to realize that the magic is not out there, it's actually inside of you. Hey, boys and girls, how are you? I'm Maria Peña, and I am inviting you to participate of the workshop Tribal Face and Head Art. You will work with materials from nature, maybe from your backyard, from your kitchen. We are going to paint, explore, and create. See you there. Let's have fun.